Hello, Internet. Welcome back to Skyrim with Tabar-Nak, the Argonian Duhvakiin. I'm Rybear. Last episode... What did we do last episode? We handed in the gloves, the first master's fingers, to the orcs. Not sure what we'll do this week, this episode. Rules for the playthrough, as always, no weapons. Fists only, no offensive magic, so no summoning, no destruction. Healing spells. No food items at all, just alcohol. Potions are okay. And all dialogue and in-game commentary done by our lovely friend here will be spoken with a French-Canadian accent. Let's see, what do we got? Aventus, that's what we're going to do. We're going to talk to Aventus Aretino today.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften.
That's very good. I heard that.
Must I do this? I keep praying, Nightmother. Why won't you answer me? Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. So very tired. Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear.
Child.
Finally! My prayers have been answered!
Are you okay, kid?
It worked! I knew you'd come! I just knew it! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things, and then you came! An assassin from the Dark Brotherhood! You don't have to say anything. There's no need. You're here, so I know you'll accept my contract.
Your contract?
My mother, she died. I'm all alone now. So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften, Honor Hall. The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grella the Kind, but she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here and you could kill Grella the Kind. To be honest, I'm kind of lonely here. As much as I hated getting sent to Honor Hall, I really have friends there.
Our Elfric wishes to express his deepest sympathies at the death of your mother, Nalia. Unfortunately, because you are fatherless and have no other known relations, the Jarl cannot allow you to remain in your home unsupervised. Therefore, in no more than a week time, just need a dwarf helmet. Okay. Always the fucking snow monist, see? It's always so cold, Tabar-Nak. Ah, that helps with the cold. Sit. Ah, nice and warm compared to the mozy goddamn snow. Tabar-Nak. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Bears. Hello, Mr. Jack. I'm gonna go around you here. You just stay over there. Oh, did the bears kill your mammoth? I'm sorry. I want no trouble. Tabar-Nak, more bears. No more bears around, oh jeez. I just kicked the shit out of four bears. I'm not worried about you, yeah, wolf. That goddamn rock joint. I don't have the. Ah, they loot. That's it. I can use your hide. Eesh. An old mine here. Again, the wolves. Maybe I can find the stuff I need to make my helmet in here. I don't want your skull. Oh, the undead in this. That's it. good old camp up here. I think I need a nap. Okay, now we continue our journey to the back to Riften. To go back through that mine. I can go down the side of the mountain. Hello. Iron, yeah, okay. All right, let's go. ancient carving here. And a dragon burial. Not dealing with that. Ah, there, I made it to Rift. Where are you? You, you're okay. You. Hey, you.
You. You must take the lexicon. Free me of my burden.
Lexicon? What burden are you talking about?
The memories. I cannot stand them. You must take them away, return them to Avuncan Zell. You must take the lexicon from me. Please, take it now.
Okay, I'll take the lexicon.
You must bring it to Avuncan Zell. In the West, return it to them. It must go back.
Okay.
City's quiet enough now, but when the sun goes down, you best keep on your guard.
Okay.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right?
No, I'm sick. I need a shriner.
Well, I have all sorts of interesting items for sale. Have you looked around?
My husband Bercy will be the death of me. Oh, he spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself.
Eh. I guess he's after shop hours.
Working at the Riften fishery is tough.
I'm off work at the Blackbriar Meadery. Back to
I don't have the house yet. Okay.
trinkets and the finest oddities from Morrowind.
Thank you, man god.
The Thieves Guild used to run this city. They're nothing but dragons and hoodies.
It's 7:30 in the morning, okay.
Their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Growlithe.
And one more thing. I will hear no more talk of adoptions. None of you riffraff is getting adopted, ever. Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you. That, my darlings, is why you're here. Why you will always be here until the day you come of age and get thrown into that wide, horrible world. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, Growlithe. Thank you for your kindness.
That's better. Now scurry off, my little gutter snipes. What do you want? You have no business being in here.
No, I do have business here, lady.
What do you want? You have no business.
Alright, folks, I think we'll leave it here today. We've taken out Growlithe the Kind. This next episode, we'll head towards Vanchenzel. We'll get that one done. And then we'll see where we go from there. Probably back to Windhelm to talk to Aventist, turn in that quest. So we still find out. Tuesday, 12:30 p.m. next week. I'm Rybear. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.